in line. I prayed for you before I called you mine. Oh, I can't believe it's true sometimes. Oh, I can't believe it's true. I get to love you. It's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you. It's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever to love you, I get to love you.
Dear babe, praise God for this day. I would never imagine that this day will come, that I will marry the guy I kept on saying no to for a few times. But I'm glad God made me realize that you were the best person for me, my Mr. Ren, the other half of my soul.
To love you, it's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you. It's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever may come, your heart I will choose. Forever I'm yours, forever I do. I get to love you. 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 And they say love is a journey. I promise.
Thank you for waiting for me for more than a year and never giving up on us. Thank you for being patient while I mend myself and got ready to love you again. From this day on, I promise to love you more and be not only your wife but also your partner in everything. I promise to understand you and support you in all things that you want to do. I will ensure that we will both be the best person that we can be together. I promise to be the loving wife and mother to our future kids. Let's continue to ensure that God will always be the center of our love, and He's the one who brought us together. I love you so much, babe, and thank you for loving me.
Hand in hand, through light or rain, it's your constant love that gives me strength. Under the stars. The start of something beautiful.
important part of your lives. Because it's right in your prayer life where you will find the real beauty of the authenticity and truthfulness of your love for each other.
By your beauty and presence. You never expected that we're going to end up here in front of God to ask and receive His blessings. I can still remember those courtship moments when I prayed almost every day that you will somehow give some chance to the love that I am offering. I know how broke you was and how difficult it was for you to enter in another relationship. And you know it was not easy to court you. I almost gave up after being ejected not only once, not only twice, but 3 times. But God really knows how to surprise us. Finally, you'll realize how much I love you and you love me in return. You did and you even surpassed my expectations. You love me more than I've ever expected. I am grateful to God for that love.
From the top of the sky to the dirt.
On loving each other, keep on understanding. Just be patient and it will last, you know. And we're always here for you. And just always remember we're here for you. Whatever happens, whatever, you know, we're here and we love you.
Tell you honestly, I'm nervous after our wedding. I can see what lies beneath our marriage life, and I cannot promise you that there will always be a smile on our face, for there will be sadness and tears sometimes. I can promise you that it will always sunshine, for a rainbow to appear, there should be rain. I can even promise you that I will love you always, for I am aware of our human limitations. I will be mad sometimes, and you will also, definitely. I can't promise you that it will always be a smooth sailing journey, for I know that there will be a challenge after challenge for us. But one thing that I can surely promise, with God in the middle of us, I will never leave you until my very last breath, and I will always choose to love you.
You were running towards a painted skyline. I was running towards you, and we were running deep in love. You asked if I were to keep your secrets. I wore their tattoos, and we were running deep in love. And I can't imagine a world without you. Photos can't capture this truth. And we were running deep in love.
God will always be in the center of your relationship. Kasi kayo, you sought God before you fell in love. And yun lang.
You caught me with your sideways smile. I was falling for you and we were running deep in love.
One thing I can assure you, Chris, is that my brother truly loves you, and I've never seen him so happy even before, you know, his story, right? So, I'm just thankful that my brother has found his love of his life in you, and God gave Mac some this wonderful gift that he would cherish for all his life, and I gained a sister. Mac knows how much I wanted to have a sister, and I would tease him that I should have just gotten a sister instead of a brother, because we grew up like fighting with each other, maybe personality differences. But now I'm happy that God granted my wish ever since I was a kid. That's to have a sister in addition to our family. Of course, I know our mom and dad are very happy watching over us from up above, and he's now happy where Mac is.